people now desperate to end the war wants the MILF to take a bigger role, more than what you have done already. They want you to talk to them out to themselves. Is that possible?
The MILF will only do something like that if there is an agreement with the government of the Philippines, because it has been our way of doing things that everything we do, especially important matters or important things, they have to be covered by terms of preference, meaning there has to be a prior understanding or agreement with the government of the Philippines, if possible with the president of this country. And as to whether the MILF is willing to undertake that kind of responsibility, I don't know. For now, the MILF Central Committee has not discussed that. I am not closing the door for that, but so far we did not discuss that, and there was no formal offer or request from anybody or any group regarding that that issue. I only know that when I had when I was interviewed this morning over one television station in Manila, so it was mentioned. So I said I am not privy to that. Let's wait for a formal request from any other group in Mindanao, and probably the MILF can discuss that issue very well.
This is something you will have to really discuss, because in the
but if it is in the context of humanitarian, I am not discounting anything. I am not saying that we'll not do that, but
to act as negotiators.
On the concept of humanitarian, and maybe that can be a food for thought.
But to be negotiators yourselves?
To negotiate, I think that's too much for us. You know, the issue in Marawi City, especially in relation to the Marawi Maute group, is so sensitive. It's so sensitive that, you know, any imbalance would mean something that is very hard to handle.
Especially,
so we are very cautious.